to the mandatory function. Welcome all once again. So firstly, I want to announce the articles which are published in the Indian Journal of Economic Development, volume 15 and 14, volume 15 of 19, and volume 18 of volume 14 of 18. So in the 18 volume, first article which was judged by the group of scientists is by Dr. Shruti Chopra, the demand supply gaps of food grain India, projection for 2019-22-25-26. And second best article is written by Bidhan Kumar Mahapatra, Agriculture Development and Food Security in Odisha. He is from International Rice Research Institute, Agro Food Platform, IRI, New Delhi. And best paper award for 2019 goes to Dr. R. Mariappan, University of Madras. His article was Public Social Expenditure and Economic Growth Evidence from Selected High Income States of India. And second best award is go to Dr. Surbhi Bansal and Dr. D.K. Grover from Punjab Agriculture University. And the title was Dynamics of Tenant Farming in India. I congratulate all, and I hope they will contribute more article of high quality. Thank you very much. Now I hand over stage to Dr. Tour, who will announce the best presentation in the 8 sessions. Dr. Tour, please.
All the chairpersons, co-chairpersons, and the reporters for their hard work. And we have viewed all the presentations side by side. And now we got all the results which have been prepared by the teams for the different sessions. The list is with me. From the first session, paper number 008, Changing Role of Agriculture in Income and Employment and Trends of Agriculture Worker Productivity in Indian States by Jaspal Singh, Tanima Datta, Anupma Rawat, and Enmas. Congratulations. From session number 2, paper number again 023, Bhavita Kathyat, Prinka Lal, and A.K. Diksha. As the consumption pattern changed, an overview of livestock patterns. Congratulations to them. And in the third session, the paper number is 31. The researchers, Divya Sharma and Barinder Kumar, resource use pattern of different crops under existing farming system in Himachal Pradesh. And from session 4, the prize paper is 041. Local dairy supply chains, a profitability analysis in Haryana. Amit Thakur, Anil Kumar, Dikshar, Kamlesh Kumar, Acharya, A.G. Adit, Chariappa, and Tarlika Kumar. Congratulations.
Great.
And from session number 5, the paper number 25, Gunjan Pandari, Alternatives for Accelerating Agricultural Growth in Uttar Pradesh is your wise analysis. Congrats to her. Then, session number 6, paper number 67 by Kanika Mehta, Rajesh Kumar Thakur, and J.S. Galeria. Constraints in Adoption of Protected Vegetable Cultivation in Mid-Hill Area of Himachal Pradesh. Congrats to all the presenters. And in 7th session, paper number 80, Sumaya Mohapatra and R. Sandhill, Role of Milk Market Infrastructure for Sustainable Dairy Development. Congrats to them. In session number 8, there are 2 prize winners selected by us. That paper number 97, Upinder Kaur, farm business income and net household income of farm household in Punjab, a comparative study of Fatehgarh Sahib and Bathinda district. And the second presentation is paper number 102, Kiran Grover, Himlesh and Prinkashan. So I congrats to all the winners who have got their awards in different presentations. Now I request to all the participants, because it is a general body meeting also, that if there is any suggestion given by them, because this time we are not physically face to face, so they can send their suggestion by mail or now, so that we can improve in the functioning or in the other things. So we will send all the prize winners the certificates, soft copy of the certificate to them, and they can get.
This was the first seminar which we thought that we should conduct outside PAU to give a different flavor of Punjabi University Patiala to the audience. But it is said that man proposes, God disposes. So due to this COVID-19 lockdown, we have to shift this seminar from seminar to webinar. But still, I think this is a very wonderful, novel and excellent experience even having organized this seminar online on the Zoom platform. I'm very, very thankful to the whole executive of the Society of Economics Development led by Dr. M.S. Tool for their vigorous efforts to continue with this seminar series. And this is sixth in that series. Thanks to the editorial committee for the Journal of Economics and Development steered by Dr. S.S. Chahal for very painstaking and hardworking job of editing the paper and putting all those papers in the form of this kind of beautiful journal. And I forgot, I won't justice if I don't thank Dr. K.K. Chahal, first better half of Dr. Chahal, who is chief providing every help to Dr. Chahal to make this journal going on and making it a very good success. Just you see the volume of the journal in the hand of Dr. Chahal, and there is an equal contribution of Dr. K.K. Chahal, the better half of Dr. Chahal. So kudos and congratulations to Dr. K.K. Chahal also. Thanks to all the reviewers, referees of the papers in journal and for their help in the selection of best research paper published in the journal of 2018 and 2019. Thanks are also due to all the chairpersons, co-chairpersons and the rapporteurs of all the 8 sessions conducted simultaneously today very meticulously. And special thanks for their help in selection of the best presentation in each session. I congratulate all the winners and best research paper award for 2018 and 19, and also the best presentation award during this webinar 2020. Thanks to all the authors for their best research work presented here in the form of nice presentation in the webinar 2020. Thanks are also due to participants to make this webinar a grand success. And you know that without whom, no seminar, no webinar, even it is it's not possible. If there is no participant, then we cannot conduct any seminar. And the great thing here is what I was looking at, when we say it's a national webinar, really it's a national, because you find people from all corner of India. So making truly national, I really appreciate all the participants for their best research presentation here. And thanks are also to our technical supporters, Karan Deer Singh and his colleague, for making us, enabling us to Zoom, to use this Zoom as the venue or platform for the conduct of trouble-free conduct of this webinar. And also thanks to the typesetter and people who are involved in printing for bringing out this journal very timely. I hope the proceedings of the various technical session prepared by the rapporteurs in the form of policy document will be of great help to the researchers, planners, students, and policymakers, etc. I hope the continued support from all the stakeholders, maybe paper contributors, reviewers, referees, courier team, executive team, all technical supporters in the year to come to take this journal as well as the Society of Economics and Development to a greater height. Once again, I thank one and all to make this event a grand success. Wishing you all the best in your future academic endeavor. Wishing you and your families best of health in this time of pandemic of COVID-19. Stay safe. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Grover. Now we sign off with the thanks once again. Thank you very much, all the attendees.
Okay, bye-bye. See you again.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Bye.
Okay. Bye. Bye. Sir, thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah. Bye, Suri.
Dr. Chahal, bahut mubarakan.
Tanu mubarakan ji. Tanu sir, main news pe jhoom raha hai, nahi lwa de ho.